Alrighty, so today we're going to be taking a look at one of my favorite tea making devices ever, the tea ball. It's basically a reusable tea bag that makes the barrier to entry into loose leaf quite easy, so let's take a look at how it works. The tea ball assembly is comprised of a mesh ball and a small chain that's attached to it. The mesh ball opens with a clasp on the side, and you open it and it just splits right down the middle. From here, you can load in the tea, I recommend about a teaspoon worth, into one side of the tea ball, and then you just take it and close it up with the clasp on the side. From there, it basically works like a tea bag. And so, you get your mug, you lower down in the tea ball, let the chain hang over the side so you don't lose it in there, and then pour in some water that is just shy of boiling or freshly boiled. From there, you let the tea steep for 3 to 5 minutes, depending on your variety and desired strength, moving the tea ball around from time to time to make sure that the water is circulating through the tea leaves properly. Once you've reached the desired brew level, you simply remove the tea ball as you would a tea bag, and just like that, your cup is ready to enjoy. Cheers! Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any of our future videos. You can also find additional content on our social media and blog.